Welcome back.
Got good news. My doll, the waiting is over. She has arrived. She actually feels like a real newborn doll. Not a doll, but a real baby. And I do want to try on the what she has on is what my mom bought, but she does feel like a newborn baby. Oh, I've been waiting for. Let's take you over to the bed. I may have to get something to hold my phone. No, ain't gonna work. Ain't gonna work. Get back. Anyway, I do want to get better. Instead of that, I got a plan. Yeah. All good. You can't see it. Okay. Plan three. First of all, let me get my preemie clothes. I'm gonna try on this on her. These were mine. That one. I'm gonna try on this one on her. Cause she is small. I'm so excited she finally got here. Thought they lost her. Okay. Alright, follow me. Like you have no choice, right? I need something like maybe put my pillows up there. You can see. This is hard. I try to fix it where you can see her. But anyway. I may have to go get faster. My dog is barking. And the outfit that she came in. I'll take some pictures and stuff. So cute. I still don't have a name. I'm thinking. I may have to go get him. You know, I'm barking. But again, I am excited she finally made it. I was with my mom's doll last night. She has a doll like this, but not the same one. I was with her. Oh, look at her arms. Now, this is what she came in. Right here. But, yeah, I want to try out my new, not my newborn, preemies. Well, I have to go get Frosty. He's still barking. Be back. Alright, I'm back. I had to go first. He came up when I did. And he went back downstairs and then started barking and waking everybody up itself. So I had to go get him. But I do want to see if he's fit. Can you believe these actually got him through me? My mom said, these are too big on me. The wait is beyond the world. It's mostly this arm. It's hard because the way they have it shaped, but she's still so beautiful. Oh, she does fit into it. So she's kind of like a not a newborn, but a preemie. Me too, babe. I can't believe it. Of course, my mom said this outfit when it was put on me, it was still a little too long, too big. And she does have my color hair. And she has, look, sorry about this, a little pink bow. She's like a little cutie. I can't believe she finally made it here. I thought she was a Christmas gift, not a real Valentine's gift. She a little cutie or what? Get the bow. She smells like a baby too. Now, my other doll that I got when I was one, that was creepy. She's not. Okay, now I know that this outfit, it's not like she's gonna grow, right? But now that I know that this fits, I do want to try my other outfit. But shall? I thought thinking about it, doing a box opening, but my mom and dad wanted to see what she looked like and stuff, so. This is the outfit I came home in this morning. I still need a name. I'm thinking. And they say on the box, not for kids. Because they're so real and. But again, I can't believe she's here. I waited so long. And I thought I wasn't even going to get her for Christmas. It's this arm, the way they have it. I think I need a, I don't want to. Yeah, it fits, but the way her arm is, but I don't want. She doesn't want a diaper. Oh, isn't she a little cutie? Before I put an outfit back on and a hat, I'll take a photo shoot of what she came in and stuff. Anyway, here she is. Let's see. Oh, here she is. Check out the bow. Can you say hi?